locking down.
Squad leader! Closers! Oh, no!
Yo, how's your finances going?
Thank you.
massive walking weapon Gargant passed through this area a few hours ago, with many citizen casualties. We have also received word from Squall Team that they have spotted the rebellion nearby. Please keep your guard up for them and exterminate the aggressors.
What about the citizens who survived?
They have all been evacuated.
Then I can concentrate on the fight.
But what do we do if that six-legged fatty comes back?
With our current equipment, nothing.
After that incident, I heard some guys checked out, left the service.
Well, I don't blame them.
Dr. Mango is working on a solution. All we can do now is wait.
This is Lightning 3. Cerberus creatures approaching the mission area.
Massive walking weapon Gargant passed through this area a few hours ago, with many citizen casualties. We have also received word from Squall Team that they have spotted the rebellion nearby. Please keep your guard up for them and exterminate the aggressors.
What about the citizens who survived?
They have all been evacuated.
Then I can concentrate on the fight.
Well, what do we do if that six-legged fatty comes back?
With our current equipment, nothing.
After that incident, I heard some guys checked out and left the service.
Well, I don't blame them.
Dr. Mango is working on a solution. All we can do now is wait.
This is Lightning 3. Cerberus creatures approaching the mission area.
Let me have the chance.
Massive walking weapon Gargant passed through this area a few hours ago, with many citizen casualties. We have also received word from Squall Team that they have spotted the rebellion nearby.
Okay.
Please keep your guard up for them and exterminate the aggressors.
What about the citizens who survived?
They have all been evacuated.
Then I can concentrate on the fight.
Well, what do we do if that six-legged fatty comes back?
With our current equipment, nothing.
After that incident, I heard some guys checked out and left the service.
Well, I don't blame them.
Dr. Mega was working on a solution. All we can do now is wait.
This is Lightning 3. Sirius creatures approaching the mission area.
Servo loads are high.
servo motor knows how to.
To survive too.
EDF rations enough energy cores to citizens. There should be no need to fight over them.
In theory, anyway.
Team Frost's complete lack of backbone is just staggering.
I don't trust them. Not after that coup d'etat 5 years ago.
Yeah, if that never happened, the aggressors would have been wiped out by now.
Dig around all you like.
Bud.
The Ravagers are approaching. The mission has been updated.
Roger that. We're on the move. Let's rock it. Yes! We're doing this!
charge. Weapon energy empty. Cannot charge. Warning. Weapon energy empty. Cannot charge. Weapon energy empty. Cannot charge. Weapon energy empty. Cannot charge.
Stay focused, closer.
No aggressor signals nearby. Mission complete.
You heard it.
Squad 1, collect the energy gems. What do these invaders want with our planet anyway?
That maintenance crew really has it in for us, don't they?
I heard your defense priority level changed again.
The top exec of our sponsor was moved to another shelter.
So basically, we're protecting the sponsors.
Well, it's true we'd be nowhere without them.
Yo, how's your finances going?
Thanks, bud!
This is Squad Leader, as reported before. The Rebellion is trying to rob resources from the former North American Branch Warehouse.
Roger that, Squad Leader. Blast Team will take it from here.
Team Frost, showtime!
Fiza, the EDF's here.
Pretty quick.
Let's beat it!
We've barely got half of it. We can't leave now. My team will distract them. Adele, you hurry up and pack these up!
Okay, be careful.
Fire is unstable. Faulty maintenance?
For bullets.
One more, Captain.
I'm all out!
We're just outnumbered.
Blast Leader, communication from the Rebellion.
What? Put them through.
Do you copy? I am Faiza, captain of the Kindred Rebellion Collection Team.
Collection Team? More like Hyena Team.
Oh, hush. We propose a temporary ceasefire. Right now, we should fight the aggressors together. All of us want to survive.
This is Takuma Yagami, captain of the EDF Blast Team. It's been a while, Faiza.
Takuma, it's you.
Proposal accepted. First, we get rid of the aggressors.
Appreciate it. Let's go, Adele.
All right, Faiza. Working with the Rebellion? You serious, Captain? This is our only option right now.
What?
Still explore.
Watch out! These things can explode! Visa, stay back. Those things are dangerous.
No nearby aggressor signals. The Rebellion are also retreating.
Takuma, I appreciate the help.
Same here. But there won't be a second time.
We'll see about that.
Blast Leader, communication from HQ.
What now?
The Ravagers are approaching. Oh my! Gargant spotted.
That six-legged thing.
You got to be kidding!
Is profit more important than protecting?
Stand by for your next command.
How much energy core do you have left?
12%.
Is that enough?
It'll have to be. Core replacements are deducted from your salary.
There's no need to pursue. Eliminate all remaining enemies.
Damn it! Come to protect the target!
Retreat!